Hello students, welcome to the session of linear equations in one variable, exercise 2.2 continuation only. Actually 12th problem, 15 years from now Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age. What is Ravi's present age? Here some detail is given. We have to imagine that given that person's age be x. Next we have to frame an equation, then we have to find the unknown value. Okay. Here we discussed about Ravi's age. So first we have to assume the present age of Ravi's age be x. Okay. What is the given clue? 15 years from now. 15 years from now means we have to add the age, Ravi's age, with 15. 15 years from now Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age. His present age is actually x. 4 times means we have to take 4x. Okay. First we have to write the Ravi's age. Let the present age of Ravi be x years. We have to imagine that. Okay. Next, what is given? Age of Ravi 15 years from now. Okay. Then age of Ravi 15 years from now. So that is actually x plus 15 years. According to the question, we have to take 15 years from now Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age. No, that is the main clue. So we have to take 15 years from now Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age. So we have to write x plus 15 is equal to 4x. Now we need x value, no? So we have to change the LHS x value to RHS. So that is 4x minus x. Our LHS value is 15. 4x minus 1x, that is 3x. 3x is equal to 15. We need x value. So change the 3 value to RHS. So 15 by 3. Cancel the values. 3 1s are 3 5s are. So what is Ravi's age actually? 5. Ravi's age is 5 years, present age. Okay. Next problem. A rational number is such that when you multiply it by 5 by 2 and add 2 by 3 to the product, you get minus 7 by 12. What is the number? Actually, we know a rational number format is P by Q. We have to imagine one rational number be X. We just multiply the value 5 by 2 with X and add the value with 2 by 3. We get the value minus 7 by 12, but we need a number x. Okay. So first we just assume the number be x. What is given next? We have to multiply the value x with 5 by 2. Okay. Actually add with 2 by 3 is equal to, what is the value given? That is minus 7 by 12. Transposing the 2 by 3 value to RHS. So what is the LHS value? 5 by 2x is equal to minus 2 by 3 minus 7 by 12. We want to add the values 2 by 3 and 7 by 2, but the denominator's values are different. So we have to convert it to same denominator. So LCM of 3 and 12 is 12 only. So we have to multiply the numerator value and denominator value with 4. So minus 2 into 4 minus 8. Minus 7 by 12. So add the values 8 plus 7 15. The common symbol is minus. Minus 15 by 12. So what is our LHS value? That is 5 by 2x. Cancel the values. 5 1s are 5 3s are. 2 1s are 2 6s are. Again we have to cancel these values. 3 1s are 3 2s are. So the x value is equal to minus 1 by 2. Therefore, the rational number is minus 1 by 2. Therefore, required rational number is minus 1 by 2. Okay. Next problem. I have a total of rupees 300 in coins of denomination rupees 1, rupees 2 and rupees 5. The number of 2 rupees coins is 3 times the number of 5 rupee coins. The total number of coins is 160. How many coins of each denomination are with me? Here we discussed about coins only. I have a total amount that is 300. But the denomination of coins is actually rupees 1, rupees 2 and rupees 5. One clue is given. The number of 2 rupee coins is 3 times the number of 5 rupee coins. And the total number of coins also mentioned, that is 160. So we have to calculate how many coins of each denomination are with me. So first we have to assume the 5 rupee coin be X. Then we have to take the 2 rupee coin value. Okay. First we have to assume, let the number of rupees 5 coins be X. Then how can we take the number of rupees 2 coins? That is actually 3x. Because number of 5 rupee coins we have to take, that is x. What is the clue given? The number of 2 rupees coins is 3 times the number of 5 rupee coins. So first we just assume the 5 rupee coin value, that is x. Automatically we have to take 2 rupee coin is 3x. The total coins what is mentioned? The total number of coins is 160. We want to know the number of 1 rupee coin also, no? So we have to take the number of coins of rupees 1. How can we take that? Because the clue is given for rupees 5 and rupees 2 only. So we have to take 1 rupee coin is equal to 160 minus of x plus 3x. Because we just omit the 2 rupee coin and 5 rupee coin, means automatically we get the 1 rupee coin. So we have to take, that is 160 minus of x plus 3x. So add the values. 160 minus 4x. First we have to take the amount I have. Total amount, that is 300 rupees. From rupees 5. How can we write? That is 5 into x is equal to 5x. Next, from rupees 2 coins. That is actually 3 times, no. So how can we write 2 into 3x? That is 6x. Try to understand this. The amount I have, rupees 5 rupee coins is equal to 5 into x, 5x. 2 rupee coins is equal to 2 into 3x, 6x. 1 rupee coin is equal to 160 minus 4x into 1. That is, automatically we get 160 minus 4x. Next, we have to add all the values. 1 rupee coin value, 160 minus 4x. Next, actually 5 rupee coins value, that is 5x. Next 2 rupee coin values, that is 6x. The total value is 300. So add the values. 160, 6 plus 5, 11. 11 minus 4, that is 7. Okay, 160 plus 7x is equal to 300. 7x is equal to 300, transposing the 160 value to OHS, that is minus 160. So what is the answer? 140. 7x is equal to 140. So x is equal to 140 by 7. 71 zer, 72 zer. Take the value 0 also. So x is equal to 20. We have to calculate separate value for 2. rupees 2 coin values 6x. Apply the value, its value here, 6 into 20, that is 120. So next we have to write the final answer. So I have 80, 60 and 20 coins of denomination rupees 1, rupees 2 and rupees 5. Actually the values are, first one is actually 80, next one is 120, the 5x value is actually 100, so the total value is 300. X value is 20, 1 rupee coin value is 80, 2 rupee coin value is 120, 5 rupee coin value is 5x, so 5 into 20, that is 100. So the total value 80 plus 120 plus 100, that is 300. X value is 20, we have to calculate 1 rupee coin value, 2 rupee coin value and 5 rupee coin value also. We imagine the 1 rupee value is 160 minus 4x. Apply the value, we get 80. 2 rupee value is 6x, so 6 into 20, 120. 5 rupee value is actually 5x, 5 into 20, 100. Add these 3 values, we get the value, total coin value is 300. Next problem, the organizers of an essay competition decide that a winner in the competition gets a prize of rupees 100 and a participant who does not win gets a prize of rupees 25. The total prize money distributed is rupees 3000. Find the number of winners if the total number of participants is 63. Here we have to imagine the number of winners be x. The total number of participant value also given, that is 63. So what about the non-winners? That is 63 minus x. So first imagine, let the number of winners be x. Total number of participants what is given, that is 63. So number of non-winners we have to easily take, that is 63 minus x. Next we have to imagine the prize money also. Okay, the prize money actually got by winners is given, that is 100. So directly we have to take prize money got by winners, we have to take that value is rupees x into 100, that is 100x. Next one, prize money got by non-winners, got by non-winners. Already we imagine, no, so we have to multiply that value with 25. So that is 63 minus x into 25. We just multiply the values, 63 into 25. What is the value? The value is 1575 minus 25 into x, 25x. Okay, the total prize money also we know. What is the value? That is rupees 3000. The total prize money distributed, that is mentioned rupees 3000. Okay, so add the values and equate with 3000. So 100x plus 1575 minus 25x is equal to 3000. Okay, we just subtract the values, 100x minus 25x, that is 75x is equal to 3000. Interchange the 157 value to RHS, minus 1575. Subtract the value, that is 1425. 75x is equal to 1425. So x is equal to by 75. Use the value 5. Just cancel the values. 5 ones are 5. Balance 2, 25. 5 5 is 25. 5 2s are 10. 42. 5 8s are 40. Balance 2. 5 5 is 25. Again, use the table 5. 5 3s are. 5 5 is 25. Balance 3 35. 5 7s are 35. Using the number 3, we have to cancel these values. 3 ones are 3, balance 2, 3 9s are 27. So the x value is 19. Actually, if we just imagine, that is x value is 19. Actually, what is the final answer? The number of winners, that is 19. Number of winners is 19.